Lonely Rhino Friend Finders. Click play to start. Play. Hi, it's me, Molly. Today, Gil and I are at the zoo, learning about all the different animals and their habitats.
This is Monty the Rhino. He's from the African savannah. A savannah is a warm place with tall grass and some trees. He looks kind of lonely.
Poor Monty. I think he needs a friend.
Yeah, he needs an animal friend who's also from the savannah that can live with him and keep him company.
Good idea, Gilly. Let's drive through the zoo to find a friend for Monty.
Come on! We get to drive in the zoo rover. Cool!
Help us steer. To move around things in our way, press the up and down arrows on the keyboard.
Or press the space bar to jump over them.
Help us pick up snacks for all the zoo animals along the way. Look for fish, bananas, or little bugs. Drive over to them to pick them up.
Now we're ready to find Monty a friend.
First stop, the snowy tundra habitat. Let's go! Watch out for puddles of water and ice cream carts. And steer over to the fish to pick them up.
Swim-sational! Nice steering. All right. Nice steering.
Whoa!
Now that's driving.
Nice steering.
Fantastic!
Nice steering.
Now that's driving.
Whoa!
Look, the snowy tundra habitat is just ahead.
This is the snowy tundra habitat. A snowy tundra is a habitat where the land is covered in snow and ice. Brr! We need your help. Only one of these animals lives in the snowy tundra. Click on the animal that you think lives here. That's it! The penguin lives in a snowy tundra habitat like this one. The penguin wants a snack. Let's give him the fish we collected. Do you think the penguin can live in the same habitat with Monty and be his friend? Click yes or no. That's not it. Monty lives in the warm savannah and the penguin lives in the snowy tundra. They can't live in the same habitat and be friends. Next stop, the jungle habitat. Let's go!
Watch out for garbage cans and signs. And steer over to the bananas to collect them.
Fantastic!
Awesome! Nice steering.
Now that's driving.
All right. Super zoo searching. Nice steering.
Now that's driving.
Nice steering.
Look, the jungle habitat is just ahead.
This is the jungle habitat. A jungle is a place with lots and lots of green leafy trees. We need your help. Only one of these animals lives in the jungle. Click on the animal that you think lives here. Yeah, the gorilla lives in the jungle habitat. Awesome job. The gorilla wants a snack. Let's give him the bananas we collected. Do you think the gorilla could live in the same habitat with Monty and be his friend? Click yes or no. That's not it. Monty lives in the grassy savannah, and the gorilla lives in the tree-filled jungle. They can't live in the same habitat and be friends.
Last stop, the savannah habitat. Let's go!
Watch out for park benches and water fountains. can steer over to the bogs to collect them.
Nice job! Now that's driving! Fantastic! Now that's driving!
Awesome!
Now that's driving! Fantastic! Now that's driving!
All right! Uh-oh!
Look! The savannah habitat is just ahead! This is the savannah habitat. It's a warm place with tall grass and a few trees.
We need your help. Only one of these birds lives in the savannah. Click on the bird that you think lives here.
Yes, that's the tick bird. It lives in the savannah habitat.
The tick bird wants a snack. Let's give her the bugs we collected. Do you think the tick bird could live in the same habitat with Monty and be his friend?
Click yes or no. Right. The tick bird would make a great friend for Monty because they both live in the same habitat, the savannah.
Look! Monty and the tick bird make great friends
because they both live in the same habitat. Aww, Monty is smiling.
He's not gonna be a lonely rhino anymore.
Great job! Thanks for helping us find a friend for Monty at the zoo.
Click print to print out some zoo animals and their habitats. Ask a parent to help you cut them out and put them together.
Click play again to get back in the zoo rover and find more animals and their habitats.